We have an update tonight on a horrific story. The man who punched and injured a 90-year-old candy store owner is now under arrest. The suspect, seen on surveillance video, is identified as 39-year-old Luis Peroza. Police say on Tuesday he attacked the elderly man outside his store on the Lower East Side. Peroza reportedly hit the owner with a belt that had some kind of stone at the end, leaving the store owner with a black eye and several broken bones in his face. He now faces assault charges.